Well, 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 looky here. You come here to rob me, you ain't gonna get much. Life's pretty simple out here. Only thing I got worth taking, well, some old stories. And those ain't everyone's taste, neither. You know, folks like to come out here, lend a hand time to time. And I'll pay them for it when I can. You see, this old leg here, well, to be more precise, the lacking of it, prevents me from taking care of things the way I like to. What do you say? You want to help an old man out with what's vexing him? All right. So here it is. Supply wagon's supposed to make its way up here. Got caught in an ambuscade. Now here they got it and all the supplies out near Six Points Cabin. You can bring it back for us. Why? These coming months might not be so hard on certain folk. Thank you. You try not to be causing any casualties if you can. Ending lives when it can be avoided, well, that ain't gonna make you too proud in your old age. I know that only too well. So long. Good luck.
He says that, but he'll shoot the fuck out of me. Too heavy. The Henry.
Hey.
Steep. He's still alive.
Thank you for letting me
need an oppressor for this job.
Wish you had. Try to make it a good fight.
Oh,
no,
I've got to go fucking backwards.
No one's gonna recognize you when I'm done.
can almost guarantee I'll crash this. No way to be able to finish it. I'll be lucky if we get there in fucking 3 minutes. Yeah. I fucking doubt that. Took 2 hours to get here. How the fuck am I gonna get back in fucking 3 minutes? Cannot see fucking jack shit. Seconds. Took me fucking 11 minutes to get there. Oh man. Yes. In 8 seconds. Yes. I'm a going skinny dipping, motherfuckers. Cause I just did that. I don't know how.